Stories tonight, five people are dead, including two children, and several others are injured in a horrible wreck near Victoria. DPS troopers confirm a passenger van slammed into an 18-wheeler, then a truck on Highway 59 near Telferner. That crash happened just before 11 o'clock this morning. Five people from the van were taken to the hospital. Two were flown here to Houston. That crash closed the highway for hours, but it's back open tonight.